this episode, we'll talk about a relationship which is very special for all of us. Well, we're talking about the relationship between students and teachers.
I feel it's a mission because it is not transactional, because it's not business, it's relational.
The job of a teacher these days has become very challenging and very demanding.
I think dialogue is the best way with which I am able to discipline my students.
Is it still worth it being a teacher?
Can we share all our problems with our teachers? Can we be honest with them?
Are you happy with your profession?
Can we really challenge a teacher?
Nowadays, there are very few people I meet who actually want to become a teacher.
Teacher-student bond continues even after the student has passed.
टीचर की इम्पोर्टेंस आपको तब पता चलती है जब स्कूल से आप बाहर निकल जाते हैं।
When my students come and tell me that they still remember what I said in the classroom, you know, that's something that makes my life so meaningful.
Thank you, teachers.
Watch the Pulse Teachers Day Special on Sunday at 8 p.m. only on Rajya Sabha TV.